Okay, that is a rock. A Sammy spends time on out there. Okay, and since Sammy isn't there, let's get this rigged fishing boat coming in. It's pretty cool. Oops, that's me kicking the. Oh, the Kate Ann. Yeah. That is a nice boat. Okay. The Algoma Dartmouth, I think, yeah, that's the name of that boat. And there's the Kate Ann. All right. Now, I think I see Sammy. Bridget, oh, excuse me. Sammy. No. That's a cormorant. It got darker because of the it just got darker because there's a bunch of cloud moving, blocking the sun now. Then the temperature dropped about 5 degrees. Holy. It definitely looks like rain tonight. Or it could be. I'm gonna swing this camera around and get a shot of the sky. Nice and blue over there. Let's check up what's coming behind us. Sell. Yeah, that's a thunderstorm cell. Just plumb full of thunderstorm. All the makings of a thunderstorm in that cloud there. That's definitely. It made rain somewhere. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, that's so thick. The sun can't even make its way through that. You can see it at the edges. And there. Wow. That's making a huge difference. And no sign of Sammy. That's getting really chilly, super chilly. I would say it was time. For me to pack up the stuff and head home. Maybe tomorrow I'll see Sammy.